have over 1 million Robux today that we're going to be using to make my guy Peter Parker, aka Spider-Man, a Roblox account. So this was very highly requested for me to make today to make Peter Parker, aka Spider-Man, a Roblox account. And guys, this is going to be a lot of fun to make because we have a lot of things to look for with the shirt, the pants, the accessories, the hat, the animation and everything. We have to make my dude over here look exactly like Spider-Man, and that's what we're going to be doing today. So guys, if we can aim for 2 likes on the video, I'm being a little humble today. Yesterday I asked for 3 likes and I knew that was way too big of a like goal, so I'm only asking for 2 likes today. That would be absolutely insane. And if you guys are new to the channel, make sure to subscribe down below. So we're gonna start this off with the Robloxian 2.0 package today. I think we're gonna spice it up a little bit. A lot of you guys have been telling me you want the Robloxian 2.0 package. Now we could use a superhero package, but you know, Spider-Man isn't exactly super buff, all right, like some of the other superheroes like Thor or the Hulk, you know what I mean? He kind of looks like a regular dude, all right? So we're gonna start off with the Robloxian 2.0. I think this will be a good fit for Spider-Man, and now that we have that, we have a fresh avatar going, we can go to the avatar shop and start looking around. Now, how big Spider-Man is, I'm sure it won't be an issue to find the shirt and pants for Spider-Man. I'm sure we'll be able to find it pretty easily, but I have a feeling there'll be a lot of variations. And guys, apparently my thought was not correct. There are absolutely no variations of the Spider-Man outfit. You type Spider-Man and it's literally everywhere. And it's the same one over and over again. The real question is who do we pick, dude? Who do we pick? Who do we give our hard-earned Robux to? All right, because there's so many different ones that we could. You know what? I like this guy. SoundCloud clothing. I don't know why SoundCloud is on Roblox now, but apparently SoundCloud is now on Roblox and they're selling Spider-Man t-shirts. So let's go ahead and buy it right there. Boom, we just did our first purchase of the day. That's what I'm talking about. And next up on our list, we have to look for the Spider-Man pants, and I'm sure it won't be too hard to find them. And wait, what is this, bruh? What is this? They just gave me a bunch of just transparent shirts, dude. I thought it wasn't gonna be hard, but look at the front page, dude. It's all just blank items. What is this? Why have you guys spammed the pants page with transparent items that are clearly not Spider-Man? Dude, that was so weird, bro. We went through 3-4 pages of just blank Spider-Man ones. Oh my goodness, I've never seen that in my life. I've never seen it where you're just searching for something, especially as popular as Spider-Man, and it's just spammed with transparent stuff, dude. That's actually super weird. Hashtag, no clothing. No, actually, no, don't do that. Do not comment that. That sounds really bad, because it's literally transparent, but you know what? Just hashtag transparent. Hashtag transparent in the comments. Let's get it going, because yeah, dude, that's just weird. Do hashtag transparent. Okay. All right, here we go. Here's some pants. It's by Sparkle Magic. What a name, guys. What a name. It says, welcome to Sparkle Magic. Please join my group. Thanks. You know what? Because you asked nicely, I'm going to join your group. I'm going to join your group just because you asked them nicely here. You know what? I don't like your group anymore. I'm going to leave it. I'm sorry. Yep, that is the fastest join and leave group I've ever seen in my life. It's just, the group wasn't fitting out for me. Okay, let's go ahead and buy this. Boom! We right there just bought the Spider-Man pants. So now that we have the, shirt and the pants, we can now move on and start looking for some other things. So I want to go to the avatar first. I want to put on these shirts. I want to put on the pants. And I want to see what we got going on here and see how it looks so far. Hopefully it looks pretty good. Hopefully we didn't make any mistakes here. Hopefully we have hashtag no pants. Oh my gosh, yes, we do have hashtag yes pants. Oh my goodness. Okay. All right, here we go. Here we go. We got the shirt. We got the pants. That is looking pretty nice. Let's go to the avatar shop. Let's start looking for the next steps here in our account journey. So I want to go to accessories, I want to go to face, and I'm wondering, because I have a feeling we'll be able to find a good Spider-Man head or something like that, but I'm wondering if there's a face that looks pretty crazy, like kind of looks like the Spider-Man face with these eyes and no mouth. I'm not 100% sure if there is. I don't think there is, but you know what I mean, the face doesn't really matter that much with this account because we are making it a Spider-Man account. And not like a different person. Like, it's literally Spider-Man. The face is gonna be covered by a mask anyways, so it really doesn't matter what face. You know what? Let's go with the absolutely insane face. Let's go with this, dude. Whatever this face is. Bro, this is the face This is the face under Spider-Man's mask, all right? This right here, if it'll go on the character, Roblox, why are you always giving me no avatar? All right, this right here is the face of superheroes, the face of legends. Okay, but again, the face does not matter because we're looking for a mask here. So let's go to accessories and let's go to the, I don't know, where would it be under hats? We're probably gonna have to look for a mixture of hat and head accessories. So let's see, or no, hair, I mean, what am I talking about? Hats and face accessories. That's what we're gonna have to look for today. All right, so does this look like Spider-Man, guys? Out of right bucket. I don't think that looks like Spider-Man very much. Let's go to here, let's type in red, because Spider-Man is red. All right, his suit is very, very red. That is very much the dominant color in his suit. So we have to find something that is gonna be red here. Oh, dude, wait, I just had an idea, I just saw some things, and it would look pretty good. We got the red goggles helmet, and we could combine it with maybe this hood or something else, but dude, this is 10,000 Robux. That's like $100, dude. Oh my goodness, that is so expensive. Or this, the red animal hoodie. But he's not really an animal. He's sort of like a arthropod, right? Is that arthropod? Dude, did I just... What is that the right term? Dude, what are insects? I mean, not insects. It's like crustaceans. Bro, no, that's like crabs or something. Bro, I'm losing my mind, dude. I can't think of it. What are spiders? What kind of... They're not an insect. They're something. I don't know. Wait, yeah, look at this, dude. You could go with the laser red riding hood, or you could go the red fashion hood. And it's literally, like, so much cheaper. It's literally 10,450 Robux cheaper. That is absolutely amazing. So guys, we have to go with this. We have to go with the red fashion hood and maybe the red goggles helmet. I'm thinking we can maybe find something a bit better than the red goggles helmet to combine it with. Like maybe we can go to the face accessories and we can find some crazy eyes or something. Maybe we could find some eyes that kind of look like my homie here. All right, like my boy here, Spider-Man Peter Parker. All right, let's see. There's different one. There's the eye popper. That looks pretty creepy. We got the poppin' eyes. That's also very, very, very creepy. But we need something. Wait. Happy eyes. Bro, wait. Angry eyes. Dude, look at this. I knew it, guys. I knew we shouldn't go with the red goggles helmet because all we had to do was look a little bit longer. And look at this, bro. Look at those eyes. Look at these eyes. Oh, my goodness. This is going to look so nice. Okay, we have to do it. We have to go ahead and buy it. So here we go. Boom. We just bought it right there. So I think there's going to be quite a bit of customizing to do in this avatar. So I want to make sure we find everything possible to make this look exactly like Spider-Man. So I'm wondering if we go to accessories and go to face, if there's like a red mask, maybe if there's like a red sort of mask we can cover the mouth with, because I kind of want to cover the mouth, but I'm not exactly sure how to do it or how to make it look super effective here, because there's not really any good mask that are gonna blend in with the hood there that we bought. Dude, I don't know, bro. Maybe we get the surgeon's mask because COVID's rampant, you know what I mean? Maybe we just have the surgeon's mask. He's protecting against villains and also protecting against a virus. All right, let's see, dude. Let's see what we got here. Dude, there's no good mask. There's no mask that I really care for. Like, there are some red masks, but they're not blank. I want like a blank red mask. Okay, I don't think we're gonna use any mask. I think we're just, oh wait, virus visor. That kind of looks sick. You know what? I'm buying this anyways. Even if it doesn't look good, I'm buying it anyways because it might actually be worth it. So guys, we've bought quite a bit of stuff. We've gotten the, I believe, shirt, pants, and the face accessories, and then we're gonna customize it a little bit to make this look exactly like Spider-Man. So I'm gonna be right back. We're gonna see how this looks, so don't go anywhere. Drop a like and subscribe if you guys are ready for the big Spider-Man reveal. I'd really appreciate that. And use star code ZephPlays when buying Robux. That would also be absolutely amazing. And with that being said, let's get right into it. So I decided to come to woodworking class today to reveal the big Spider-Man Peter Parker count. And let me tell you guys, I had to customize a few things. So I made basically the head. What was that music, bro? No, bro, get your copyrighted music out of here. Oh my goodness. Okay. Anyways, I had to change the whole body to red, okay? I had to change the whole body to red to make it blend in. Then I changed the face to a more neutral face because the crazy face looked ridiculous and we needed a better one. But overall, guys, I think this account turned out nearly perfect with what we could do with the Roblox catalog. So let me know down in the comments how I did once you see it. Drop a like and subscribe if you guys are ready for this reveal, and let's get into it. Boom! right here, dude. Look at the Spider-Man account, dude. We got the hood, we got the eyes, the face. I put it as neutral as I could, and dude, I think this looks pretty good, bro. This, like, the eyes just really bring the outfit together, and I think just overall looks very, very nice. We could honestly remove the hood and it would still look really good. Like, I don't even think you need the hood 100%. I just wanted to make it part of the costume just because, you know, it is an outfit and we need everything possible. But I think we did pretty good. Let me know down in the comments how I did, and let me know who I should make next. I would really appreciate that. I'm skipping school right now. I hope you guys don't do the same, but have a nice day and I'll see you guys later. Peace.